If you've been diagnosed with a pheo, a paraganglioma, SDH, or another rare or uncommon endocrine or neuroendocrine condition, you might also experience hormone surges that can be really unpleasant.